There are a variety of ways to access full text for journal articles. First, we'll discuss using Welch's journal finding platform, which you'll use when you want to see if Hopkins has access to a specific journal title. Next, we'll look at using the Find It button from within databases, which you'll use to access items that you find when you're searching. Finally, we'll talk about Google Scholar settings that can assist you with finding materials held in the Hopkins collection from Google Scholar. If you have a specific journal in mind that you want to be able to access, you'll want to use Welch's journal finding platform. To do this, start from the Welch Library website and click on the Journals tab. Next, type the name of the journal you're looking for in the Journals by Title box. For example, I'm going to see if I can access the journal Chest. Click on the correct title from the pop-up menu. You'll be directed to a page with holdings information for the journal. Click on the link that has the dates you need. In my example, I'll click on the third link, which gives me access to Chest from 1970 to the present. The next page will vary depending on which publisher or platform holds the journal, but in general, you'll be able to search within the journal or locate a specific volume and issue. For example, on this page, if I click All Issues, I can search for a topic, such as antimicrobial resistance, and find articles in Chest related to my topic. Or, if I want to access a specific article, for example one that was published in Volume 152, Issue 5, on pages 1038 to 1042, I can do so by clicking on the correct volume and issue, and then scrolling down to the pages I need. Aha! Here it is! Cough in Ambulatory Immunocompromised Adults. Once you locate the article, click on a PDF link to access the article. If you're searching in a bibliographic database, you can use the Find It at JH button to see if you can get the full text of an article. First, make sure that you've accessed the database through the Welch Library website. If you're off campus, you'll need to log in with your JED ID and password. Let's say you're in PubMed and you found this article titled Peanut Oral Immunotherapy: Balancing Benefits and Risks for Individuals. Now, look for the Find It at JH button in the upper right-hand corner of the page. Clicking on the button directs you to a detailed information page with options for accessing the article. Here you'll see a box for online access. Follow these links to locate the article's PDF. If the item doesn't have online access and is not held in the collection, which is the case with this article on scarlet fever, you'll need to request it through Interlibrary Loan. This is a free service through which you can request items not held in Hopkins collections. See our video on Interlibrary Loan for more information. Last, let's discuss some tips and tricks for accessing electronic materials held by Hopkins through Google Scholar. Google Scholar can be a useful way to locate PDFs quickly and easily, but first, you must make some adjustments in settings. From the Google Scholar homepage, click on the menu icon currently found on the upper left-hand side of the screen. Next, click on Settings. From here, choose Library Links on the left-hand side of the page. Search for Johns Hopkins, and click on the button next to the Johns Hopkins University Find It at JHU Full Text. Save your settings by clicking on the Save button. Now you're ready to search in Google Scholar. I'm going to search for articles on mental health, nursing. On the results screen, look for the hyperlink that says Find It at JHU Full Text. If you don't see this link, click on the two right-facing arrows underneath the record to expand your options. When you click on the Find It at JHU link from Google Scholar, you'll be directed to a detailed information page where you can either access the item online, see if the item is held in the library collection in print, or order the item through Interlibrary Loan. With Welch's journal finding platform, the Find It button, and the Find It links in Google Scholar, you have many ways in which to access full-text PDFs for journal articles. For more information or to get additional help finding full text, visit the Get Help section on our website. Reach out to the Welch Service Center through chat, email, or phone, or contact your informationist directly.